Hey, boys and girls, we're back to an episode of Cowboy Bigby. Doing a little Empire Total War, continuing our British campaign. So, before we were taking the pirates down here in Africa. So that's going pretty well for us. And the dang pirates were shredding us over here. Finally dealt with their little fleet. And we're trying to get our army.
Right click to move your fleet to any part of the highlighted
yeah,
area.
Yeah, over here. We're gonna
move the
declare
fleet to a
war.
Coast and right click on land
These
to disembark
jerky
any passengers.
Peoples.
Alternatively, select the units or
Declare
agents you wish
war.
to disembark
Your
and right click on the
allies.
shore.
Let's call the. No, I don't need anybody. We won't call them help. Check.
In the sail.
Let's get them boys.
Right click to move your army to any part of the highlighted area. Attack by right clicking on a rival's army or city. Merge with a friendly army by moving to the same spot. Board a fleet at a coast by moving onto it.
How are we doing against these guys? Over them still. Peace with these guys. Put me a little army here. Okay, we need this division of labor. Upgrade this further. Which one are we making? See, I don't know which one I want. Do I want this to the repression in the region? Six region income tax. Yeah. I guess what we're gonna do. Tax of Canada, boys. Alright, let's check our technology.
Falling behind in the race for knowledge? Technology can be stolen by sending researchers to the educational buildings of your rivals and selecting the item you want
Here.
To steal in the same way as you would conduct research.
Not Frenchies. I gotta try to build up. I gotta war with France right now. My islands are so spread out. But I don't think they can risk going to war with me yet, because they're still fighting a lot of other people. That's a good thing about starting off with Britain. You have. What's that? Man, that game of PUBG sucked. Yes, it did, Brother Brian. Welcome to the stream, bruh. Here we go. What do these guys want? War declared. This nation has declared war on you. What? You little homos. Why would you declare war on me? Who are you? Islam? I don't want to call them. How big are these guys, though? No. I don't want to drag too many people. Morocco. That's who we're at war with. Better view on those guys. I like that ship. It's legit.
The riot in this region has grown into an armed rebellion. There is no more time to negotiate a peaceful solution. Send troops in at once to defeat the rebels.
Morocco. War there. Where is the rebels at? Oh, damn. There's the rebels. Freaking Algeria. What? Where'd they come from? Little pricks? Where'd I move my fleet? Oh, I'll move my fleet here.
Yes, Captain. Still shipshape.
I can't believe they... They're war on me. that. Governor's residence. What does that do? Oh yeah. Opera house. It's not that one though. That's the cost too much. Oh, these guys are still hurting? Why? I thought I healed all you. Oh, they're still healing. Pricks.
Yes.
Warning.
Set sail. Jump to
Let's
it
go,
and
boys.
Look lightly.
There we go. Alright, so you'll be defended there. Check. Walls. Rebellion. Algeria. Okay, there we go. Now these little pricks. Sneaky little bug. Morocco. Where are they at on the maps? No. Morocco. Let's go to diplomacy relations. I think it's a minor. Morocco, here we go. Oh, they're right there. Little punks. Here they go. Ooh, they got a nice little army there. Maybe they were inciting. I might have to take them out next. Anyways, let's see if we have any ships available. I don't even think I've been building any. I have it. That is 58 guns, 48 guns, 48 guns, 32, 6, and 3 turns. Shit. Sweden? Allied? Wait. Thought I had... Whoa. What happened there? Okay. That's weird. Did I accidentally give them some territory for... That would have sucked if I did. Oh my goodness. I may have. Okay, so I built a big ship here. Let's build two. How does this have more firepower than this?
The construction of industrial centers will steer your empire from subsistence to wealth and affluence for many. However, industrialization comes at a price. The lower orders may become unhappy with the pace of change, as the introduction of new technology quickly forces them from the land into modern manufactories.
Oh, since I pulled the army out. Letter of demands. There again. Trade game. I wanna know where I lost my friggin' my town. It's weird. Anyways.
Your Majesty?
Your Majesty.
Battalion's ready!
You wanna see a fight? We haven't done a fight. Let's do a fight. Let's fight this. Let's assault it. Let's take these little engines out, boys and girls. Yeehaw! Oh, I guess I would be speaking like that. Won't be doing any yeehaws. Dude, this is weird.
During the deployment phase, you can secretly arrange your units inside the deployment zone before battle commences. The enemy general will deploy his men within the opposite area. When you're ready to fight, click on the cross swords icon in the center of the screen.
Kinda like right here. Yeah, that's good. They definitely won't have. Okay. Stomach those trees there.
Infantry! Right away.
They have to come out of those trees. There we go. This bit, killing field, if we can get them over there.
Pressing the space bar on your keyboard after orders have been issued displays the positions your units will move to as a shadow on the battlefield. Use this as a reference when deploying your forces.
They are the Indians, so I could probably get them to suck them in to come to me. Another group of them right there. Here they come, boys. Ready, man. Ready!
Maintaining a unit's courage and regimental discipline in the heat of battle is dependent on their morale, a measure of pride and self-belief. The run button in the bottom right of the screen can be used to toggle the selected units between running or walking. Running is useful for going somewhere in a hurry, but doing it too much will tire the men out. Clicking on the melee button in the bottom right of the screen will lock the selected melee-capable units into melee mode. All attack orders will result in a hand-to-hand attack until you click on the melee button again.
I mean, for an older game, look how pretty these graphics are. It's just amazing. Ooh, we're eating these poor little Indians up. Don't need those sneak attacks away. I am a voice. Come on, fire, 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 fire. Yeah, there we go. Engage the melee, they're engaged in melee. This sucks. What's all that? Bring up the reserves. I guess I get a choice.
Dragoons are mounted infantry who ride to an area of the battlefield, then dismount to fight as infantry. However, they can also do a reasonable job fighting in a cavalry role. Use the dismount button in the lower right of the screen to toggle them between mounted and dismounted.
They got on me. Fire! want to see this charge. Ooh, get those little engines. Run, little bowman, run! Good boys, there we go. Murder them. Speed this up. Get some more XP for our boys. Oh, dang. They're gonna be good. Okay, that was the battle. Mowing him down. Kill him off, boys! I don't know if this game can actually get XP like this, like in some of the other ones. Alright, let's end battle. How do we end battle? If you do this, you can't end battle. So they're all off the map. Or dead. Like that. Oh. Jugoons ate those poor boys. Very nice. Oof. Yeah, baby. That's all the red that's left. Go, 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 go. So these are militia. Okay. Just empire one volley, and then all they can do is spears. It's good to know. Good to know.
Nice. Sound the call to battle.
Come up for you, Cherokee Nation. Part of this. Ooh, crap. I used a lot of my army. Sufficient. Oh, there we go. Alright, so we watch pirates. Good there. We're at war with these guys here. That dang blasted rebels here. Okay. Let's go to India. I don't have anything going on in India really. You see these guys? Is it war? Peace? Peace? Oh, I can see. Okay. Maybe because it's our trade route? Let's just see it. No complaints. Alright. Oh, yes, yes. I was going to try to get us some more technologies. Let's do the big boys. Open negotiations. Technology. Send proposal. What? prick. Okay. Try this one more time. Wow, I gave you 3 for 1. 3 for 1, bro. You didn't want to do that? Really? What? 3 for 1. Try that one. Okay, well, never mind. Screw you, buddy. Wow, I'm giving these people 3 things, and they're not wanting to take it. Uh-oh. Let's see if this one works. Okay, whatever. Man. Get any technology for these guys. Am I that far behind? This one. Oh, that's a dream. I mean, if they don't, they already have this. Spain, hostile, Russia. I really need to get Russia on my side. I thought these were good. So insulted. Well, let's go to minor nations and see if our 13 colonies have anything good. Technology. No, not technology. I don't think any of these guys have technology, actually. They're almost dead. Venice, maybe? No. Oh, but what I could do... for my 13 colonies. Let's get them all this. Nice. And then, unfriendly Portugal. Portugal's just one little thing, huh? Hanover is just one little thing. They're all just one little thing, so okay. Well, that didn't go too well. Bay side. Oh, nice. Oh, they're both pirating my lands now. Pricks. Sweet. Dude, Sweet actually took some of my land, or I accidentally gave them land. I don't know what happened. But it's kind of bullcrap they wouldn't trade technology with me. Oh, raiding? Taking over other places. Ooh, pirates beach, yeah. Dude, pirates are no joke. They whooped up on the British Navy pretty hardcore earlier game. You watched the first episode?
Yeah.
They beat me down like a redhead stepchild. They're guarding those areas for sure. Here we go. There's another battle. Nice, let's fight this. See if we can decimate their forces. This is going to be a little different because they actually have guns. I don't have my handy dandy cannons. Canister's shot doesn't work on those Cherokees. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, I do have a cannon. Well, blow me down to shiver me timbers. Is this map this big? Where's their starting spot? Wow. This is a huge map. So I can put my guys anywhere in here? They're attacking me, huh? I thought you could get in some of these houses, no? Bigger ones? Get in that one. Last in. Let's, this is a weird thing about this game. Forget about that. Okay. Actually, tell him to go on this side, boys. No. Why can't we? Your mouse will. I'm gonna flip them over. Oh, I guess they have to group up like that. Okay, fine. Anyways, that's my partner. Yes, that's my infantry. Here shortly. Oh, they just stopped out of range. He's got a rifleman. This funny little Muslim rifleman. There's their swordman. Which way? It looks like they're coming. There we go. Looks like they're coming hardcore. This way. That's a good shot. Decimated those poor boys. Come on, boys. Oh wow, you got there fast. Killed their general. Nice, that's what I wanted. Very nice. Oh. Hell yeah. Crush them. See, that's what it was.
Rioting has broken out in this region as the lower orders have become too unhappy. You must either appease the rioters by lowering taxes or send in the troops to put them down.
Put them down.
Whatever you do, act quickly before the riot becomes a rebellion.
Can't even get there? of those guys too.
Ship shape and Bristol fashion.
This is a good one. We're just, oh yeah, let's get a ship out of this guy too.
Ready for action. Think of the prize, boys. Think of the prize.
Fuck. Right, here we go. Built an emergency fleet back in my home capital. These homos. Okay. Oh, Esther Commander. I don't know, it's four guys. I'm not going to capture their commander. That's a general ship right there, so I'm not going to capture that. Ooh, it's a Greek League, though. Look at the graphics of this game. You see the little soldiers down there on the boats.
Aye, aye, Captain! Hey, Captain!
Another little four-man ship. Seems like a fireboat, I don't know. It's so funny though. The galley, I think they're supposed to ram. Oh, shop on my fleet. One ship. There we go, so you have to click on add capture ship to fleet. No, we're not. Is that a huge pirate fleet?
Ship shape in Bristol fashion, Captain.
Where is the port? Way over here. Now let's go to our port.
On our way, Captain.
And let's repair. Oh, I did capture their captain. Wow. That's awesome. I still can't reach him? Oh, these guys are fixing to repel. I need to build an army here. I probably should have done that last time, but I didn't have any money. Clay? Now I got a fleet over here. Starting some ports. Maybe.
Yes, Captain. Any orders? Come about!
Should I do a merchant ship?
Ship's orders, Captain!
Street ship, two turns. Okay. So I think you put them on these, where are they at? West of here. Do I not have any here? Let's not. No, I just don't have. Anyways, like India. Well, they had some here. Yeah, where are they at? India. America. I'm not smoking Mary Jane. Oh, maybe I have to be clicking on. I think that's what it is. I have to be clicking on merchant ship to see That's what it is. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, yeah, that's cool.
Whatever, doll, I'll do what you want.
I'm gonna get some horses. So, what do you need? Is it a turn to heal? Are you selling on a Mac? That's what that means, he's selling on a Mac. There we go. Okay, so give them one turn to heal. And then we'll continue our march. Yeah, oh, shoes. Took that much to repair them? Really? I didn't see any of them that beat up. Well, he's half a unit. Not the only one. How much did it take the other to repair? Crazy. Okay, well, that's a quick turn. I want Sweden. Denmark, Russia. Some technology. I can't even give him anything. That's crazy. Idea, okay. Different. Back you.
Regions can be ceded to or demanded of another nation. Select a region from the lists in the center of the panel, then click on the button at the bottom of the panel to either offer or demand the specified region.
Where are the training areas? Oh, there's some. I'm mad, I guess we're more things in here. I don't know, dude. If I have a merchant ship, I have some merchant ships. That was expensive. Okay. This intern. Wasting time. I'm sorry. France, what are you up to? Ooh, that's a nice view, though. Oh, see there? I saw some. Those little anchor spots? That's where you get to put your ships on. Goes over France. Okay. Sweet. It's pretty strong. It is an ally. Offer him a someone. Just want them to bring in the war with Russia. I want to be with Russia, not against Russia. I just buy them a crap ton of tech, so I hope that helps them a lot. Oh, dang! Where did that enemy fleet come from? Another one. Sink one of them. You guys fuck, so I right past them too. That's over by Spain, of course. Okay, so they just built that. They were building that. I'm glad I hit their one fleet then. Oof, it's a parts building. See, right in there. Some anchors.
Rebellions grow in strength over time, The more they're left unchecked. Always act quickly in these instances, otherwise, the uprising may capture a region.
You capture my region. Prick. Where are you doing? Hey. Okay.
Hey, shall
Forward!
Win. Virtue and valor unconquered.
There we go.
Yes.
By the left. March.
That's being repaired. Because my technology is so low. One more turn to be finished. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, so all these ships are finished. He has built another fleet. That's a big fleet. Holy crap. Some of these little ships, huh?
Buildings that have been damaged due to sabotage or during battle can be rebuilt. To repair a building, select it and click on the rebuild button to the left of the panel.
Research.
Yeah.
Parliament chamber. Recruitment, impression. Happiness, happiness. Oh, nice. There we go. I'll do that during my turn, squeeze the restroom. To get our economy rolling. There we go.
Make ready!
Oh, there's one right there. So... selling in the box? Maybe that's what it is. So I'm not seeing it while I'm on this view. But I see it every time in a turn. So let's go down to Brazil. Okay, yes, I'll have to. Iceland. Europe, Azeros. I bet there is some pirates in Brazil.
When moving into the transition zone between map theaters, this travel destination window will appear. Select the campaign theater you wish to travel to in order to move there. You'll always be presented with the shortest route to your destination. Moving between theaters takes one turn per theater.
Okay, we'll try that out. See what happens. And the savants are on me. So it's back over here. Oh, you're still healing? Really? Are that beat up? It turns out to take the hill. That's some bullshit. Does that tell you? Okay, it's at 62. So what happens? 62 people. Here we go, musician request. saw that. That army was getting big. Pirates, dude, they're kicking butt, whatever that is. Hopefully that's not where I'm going.
There is a degree of unrest in this region, as the majority of the population follow a different religion to that of their rulers.
Yeah.
Send missionaries to proselytize the true religion to the masses.
A little bit bigger. Oh, dang, it can it here now? Okay. 40. Let's take him out. Age 90. Those are like sharpshooters. Man, right, so. I'll get one more group of sharpshooters. There we go. Your butt, running down all the stuff. Frick. Did these guys. Oh, that sucks, man. Should be instant turns. It's bullcrap that it's not. Spain, though. Spain didn't really attack today. It's gonna have some defense. It's gonna be a nice city to take, though. Doing a lot more than that. Is this agents? This is a fleet. Not a little fleet, but. Oh, there's the tax policy. Okay. So this. Under control. Nice, okay.
I cannot do that. This is a ship, sir.
Yes, I'll get you moved.
Ship sail on water, my lord. That's land, sir.
No, it's not. That's weird.
We are a fleet, not an army.
Oh, maybe because I just built it? I don't know. That's pretty weird, though. Okay. Just gonna wait one turn for these guys, right? Okay, they healed up this time. Sweet.
We can't do that, sir. I cannot do that.
Okay. Break the game? What's wrong here? Oh, that's why. Great Britain. Handover. Decline and break the lines with handover. Oof. Sweden's nice and powerful. Prussia's powerful. I also want to get Prussia on my team. Okay. let's go here. So now I'm at war with. Okay, no, I have to go war with anybody. Sweden and Portugal. Okay, so Persia. I really want to keep friends with Persia. I'm friendly with Spain, Russia, yeah. Austria. Different with Austria, that's it. Ouch. Why are you being a prick, you little prick? Austria. Jesus. Whatever. Okay, putting troops there. That little prick, you're healing one time here. God should be healed. Yes, you are.
Orders received and understood.
Okay, now I can move my navy. That's good. I didn't know that to ask.
Rob, anchor!
Man, what's the ally of Sweden? How's there looking Sweden? So friendly. Okay, nice. Dude, they're at war with everybody. Damn. Russia. How are they doing? How y'all doing, buddy? I have, whoa, I did not know I had land over here. Should we switch land maybe? Is that what happened? So here, I'll trade you this province for this province. I didn't even realize it. Yeah, that's what just happened. Wow, okay. Nice, okay. Yeah, put some troops up here. Cavalry. Ooh. Alright, really good cavalry. I did this one.
Destination Nahor.
Spain's getting ready to try to invade that spot. Dude, why didn't they attack their ships? That is the question. $1 million question. Like Sweden's navy. I love these little Muslim ships. Sucks, that's all they have, but it's funny. Whoa, what was... Oh yeah, we gotta fight this one. Let's go, man. We can do this. We can destroy them. That's a really nice thing he's building here, and we don't lose any money. And we'll end on this battle. Win or lose, boys, we'll end on this battle. Okay, so. On my end, where are they coming from? Some sharpshooters. Oh, nice. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Nice. Guys get guns. Yeah, I got guns.
Yes, sir. General Anton here.
Guns. No. All right, let's watch this unfold. What does that mean? Bring it on. Oh, dude. I put that in the wrong spot. They can't even come up there. Shit, my bad. It's the only way up is right here. Damn it, boy. I feel like a goober. I didn't even realize there was different ways in and out of this place. God, fucking noob. A noob. So you gotta get firing through there. Where are they going? They filter in through here. Looks like they're trying to swing way around over here. Coming up behind me? Oh no, here comes the first wave. Get them, boys. Oh, is she not with us? What's that like? I can actually hold some more guys.
Colonial militia!
Let's put you up. Oh, I guess you have an army that big. Okay. See these guys in by themselves? Spider bird. Yeah. Shoot. Yeah. Here you go. Yeah. shoot. One shot.
Understood.
This is a little, their English commander.
That's funny,
wish I could put my nail thing.
This colony has reached its maximum production and export capacity and cannot have its ports upgraded further as they are already at their maximum level.
Cool, 1,389. Damn. Just got the second guy, too. Ooh, it's 4,000, of course, General. That's crazy. Okay. So, boys. I might just save it for tomorrow, though. So I was gonna do. Oh, wait a minute. Let's not forget about our lands over here. Weaver's coming. Oh, yeah. Let's build this little spot up. Poland. Modern nations. Poland. See how many soldiers I have there. I care some others. I messed up. I didn't use an any clever one, then I'll just call it. Call him an ally. Got a little navy down there. Nice, nice, nice. All right, let's save. And exit windows. And thank you for watching, boys and girls. Till next time, Cowboy Bigby out.